You'd be surprised how close help is if you ask for it. One final secret, and I pray that you think about this tonight and tomorrow and next week as you and all the rest of us keep chasing after those two elusive butterflies called success and happiness. Please take this away with you. Let it be my late Valentine to all of you with my love. Failures spend so much of their time reliving their past mistakes or worrying about tomorrow's problems that they let this beautiful day, which is all we have, slip away. I want to share something very special with you. Something written by an 82-year-old looking back on her life. I want to share this with you, but for this one, I can't do it alone. I need help. Talented young sound man, Kevin, old buddy, will you please help me? An 82-year-old looking back on her life. If I had my life to live over, I'd try to make more mistakes next time. I would relax. I would limber up. I would be crazier than I've been on this trip. I know very few things I'd take seriously anymore. I'd certainly be less hygienic. I would take more chances. I would take more trips. I would scale more mountains. I would swim more rivers. And I would watch many more sunsets. I would eat more ice cream and fewer beans. I would have more actual troubles and fewer imaginary ones. You see, I was one of those people who lived sensibly and sanely, hour after hour, and day after day. Oh, I've had my moments, and if I had it to do all over again, I'd have many more of them. In fact, I try not to have anything else. Just moments, one after another. Instead of living so many years ahead of my day. I've been one of those people who never went anywhere without a thermometer, a hot water bottle, a goggle, a raincoat, and a parachute. If I had it to do all over again, I'd travel lighter, much lighter than I have. I would start barefoot earlier in the spring, and I'd stay that way later in the fall. And I would ride more merry-go-rounds, and catch more gold rings, and greet more people, and pick more flowers, and dance more often. If I had it to do all over again, like that old Japanese mother breaking branches, I hope I've been able to break a couple for you today. And Mr. X and Ms. X, if you're out there, please don't give up. You're much too precious to lose. Grab a life preserver. And please, all of you, don't allow that neighbor leaning over the back fence to make fun of your dreams, or that cynic who works at you to tell you that your goals will never be accomplished. With friends like that, you don't need any enemies. They want to remain buried in failure, let them. Just don't let them drag you down with them. Just remember, you're a special miracle. And your destiny is in your hands and your hands alone. And just remember, if I can make it, you certainly can make it. Because I'm sure you have a lot more to work with than I had. It was wonderful to be with you. I love you all. You have a good life. God bless you.